Here's how to install Gemini CLI on your computer in 60 seconds. Before that, if you find this video helpful, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech updates. So let's get started. The setup is super simple. Just head to the official GitHub repo using the link in the description. Then scroll down to the quick start section. And here you will see the commands to install the Gemini CLI. First thing first, make sure that the latest version of Node.js is installed on your computer. If you have already installed it, then you can skip this step. In second step, copy this command. This will install the Gemini CLI globally. Then head to your terminal and paste the command and hit enter. Then wait for the installation process to complete. Then create a new folder anywhere on your system and open the folder in the terminal. And type the Gemini and hit enter. Then you're gonna see this interface. Then select your theme. After that, Gemini will show you these three options. Select the first one to log in with your personal Google account. Make sure to use the personal account, not your workspace account, to get your free 1000 requests per day. Or you can choose from the other two options if you want higher request limit with paid plans. And that's it. Just type your prompt to get things done with Gemini CLI. So that's it for this video. Hit the like button and subscribe for more tech updates. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.